There are new reports tonight of a scammer making calls in Jones County. The Jones County Sheriff's Department reports the scammer is calling people claiming to work for the department and saying there's an active warrant out for the resident's arrest. The scammer uses names of current and former employees to show credibility. Remember, the sheriff's office will never call you and demand payment over the phone. If you receive a call, hang up.